Hello and welcome to another episode of my Milan into Italy campaign in Mewin, Texas. Renting some condottieri to Hungary. Apparently Provence wants some as well. Who are they fighting? Oh, Provence is fighting the Turkish Empire as well. They're definitely not going to be able to afford my guys. Let's see, I'm renting out 15 already. Maybe they could get 5? Yeah. You know what? Sure. Why not? Build another ship, right? Alright, converted them again. Cairo reverted back to Sunni as well. It'll take 18 months. Do I want a royal marriage with... No. Alright, looks like this war ended. For just money. All right. So I didn't do anything, but I got 400 ducats for free. Assume Hungary is going to cancel this anytime now. If they don't cancel it before July, they'll give me some ducats for the army maintenance. I think that's 4 months anyway, so. Cancel it. I can't cancel it. There we go. All right, so I went from allies to rivals with Bohemia in a day. It says I broke the alliance, but I didn't. kind of weird. Caramon still exists as well. It's weird. Albania exists as well. Huh. The Ottomans decided that they want to just get some booty. They're relatively peaceful now. They're just economic invaders. So when I can, I think I'll take this province and a couple down here. Aggressive expansion with the Ottomans 35. So I'll probably go above 50, taking even 3 provinces, especially since they moved closer to me. I'm trying to get away from them, but they're just moving closer. I'm gonna build a bunch of war galleys in Venice again. I'm gonna build 10. By the time all 10 of those galleys are built, I should have way more. It should be like 1200 days after. By the 10th time, the 10th ship, it'll be over. Ooh, my ruler is careful, so it's negative 10% aggressive expansion. That's always good. He's also skeptical, that's not good. I have a Renaissance masterpiece of religious art. This is interesting. It's not what I wanted. Could get 50 stability points or 327 ducats. I'm going to take the stability. You can't buy stability. Need to watch these rebellions. More Sunni fanatics. I do want to roll a marriage with Castile. Because unlike Bohemia, I don't want to lose Castile. Alright, let's top off relations. With these guys, make sure they stay on my side. And I'm thinking I fight Savoy. Split those in half. Reduce forts, fort maintenance, and my ships. Trieste is not going to let me pass, are they? They will. Thank you. This is fort level 3. It's a fort level 2, fort level 1, fort level 1. Let's take 3 up there to the Vaud. And I can't go over there, so. Actually, let's give them 5 in case they suffer attrition. Then I'll put these guys down here. Hopefully I can finish this before the rebels rise up. Which may be as soon as 3 months. In which case, I will take these transport ships, bring them over here. I have even more cardinals. So I have 57% chance. And the guy's 55. I'm gonna call these back. Call these 8,000 men over here. Deal with the rebellion. Once the rebellion's done with, I'll pull everybody back. Checking for some money. Since this is 33,000, I'm gonna have to leave this siege as well. I'm gonna leave these guys here. They're not gonna be able to siege down any of my provinces. Well, they'll get some of them, but they won't get these provinces. Alright, they rose up. All the way over there. They're fighting Mamluks again. Top off with them and them. Deal with these guys. Hopefully this sticks. Let's see. I don't want to land the troops here because it's crappy supply limit. I guess I have to. Alright, I won this siege. They can give me 166 ducats. Should probably take this province. Also, probably should call them in. It's a estuary province, so I'll take it. I wipe Venice off the map. Castile declared war upon Provence? They don't even border them. That's weird. Is England fighting somebody? No. Aquitaine has their independence supported by... Castile, though. Alright, I think they both stuck. I'm not sure how long it takes. For it to revert, but looks good. I think loading these troops up would just I'm going to deport him. Okay, that takes 17 days. It takes less for them to embark on ships than it does for them to walk over here. Which kind of makes sense, because that's desert. Alright, so now that business is settled. This might be a ton of aggressive expansion, so I might not. Oh no, it's only 16. It's not a lot of expansion at all. Aggressive expansion. I'll probably take that province. Let's take the ghost units off. All right, give me the cannon. That's good. Just give them the siege general first. And then I'm going to roll. For general, maybe I'll get siege. No. Well, you know what? I'm going to roll for another one. Maybe I can get siege. A 4-3-3-1. Okay, that's good. So that's the extent of my rolling for now. Now let's check out the burgers. You wanna give me money now? You're gonna give me money eventually. It's gonna happen. Build another dock. How much money does Basil have? They're loaded 62 ducats. Then again, how much does Savoy have? 235. So for this, send 2 men up north to siege Basil. Can't get there. Now I can. Yeah, see, okay. So they still haven't given mercantilism anything. It seems like that would be easy to do, like, just some kind of holdover benefit, but no. All of this papal influence has to go to trying to become papal controller. Truce with Mamluks ended, so I want to quickly finish this war. As soon as I can. Hopefully if I take this province, they'll be ready to accept a deal. I'm gonna take the next admin tech, because I want to get to 20 for that next idea group. I can force march now, which is nice. I'll probably take a trade idea group. Either mercantilism or free trade. One of these. Either that or leadership. But I think I want to improve my economy more. Let's see. Got 4 free diplomats, so I think I'm going to stick a diplomat in the Turkish Empire to build a spy network for pretty much essentially probably the rest of the game, really. Just stick him in there. Because I guess I could do it for Hungary as well. Right? How are they fighting? Did they ally the White Horde? Either they allied the White Horde or they guaranteed them. That's very interesting. So the Turkish Empire is back at war with Hungary. I think they're sending their men up here to stop this siege. It's very well what it looks like. Fine, I'll run away. You win. They might catch me. Nah, I'm good. Force limit is now 80. Naval force limit. Come on. If I can't take this province, I'm going to get out of this war anyway. Because I want to fight Mamluks. Mamluks are a higher priority. Looks like it's only 34%. Yeah, they'll do it. War ups? No. Alright, that's fine. You give me 208 ducats and the province. Okay. All right, Zuwara is now Catholic as well. I did not do that. This province is now Catholic as well. Susa. Metra is Catholic. So, slowly but surely, it's becoming Catholic. Alright, so in the next part, I'm going to attack the Mamluks. In this part, most part's done. So I'm going to end this part. And pick it up in the next part. Alright, so I want to say thank you for joining me, and I hope you join me in the next part as well. Goodbye.